awesome, guys. Today I'm checking out Maze featuring Frankie Beverly, of course. This one's titled I Love You Too Much, the remastered version requested by Bad773 on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, but I'm loving this album cover, man. Super cool. You got like the giant hand once again back there, still chilling back there. And then like you got like this maze on the bottom level with like people in it and everything. It's so cool to just look at. And I don't know, I think the album covers back then were way better than they are now, but that's just personal. Well, I'm not even going to say opinion, but y'all know what the other word is. But yeah, I'm super excited to get into this one. Maze, I've been really enjoying their music so far. I think they have the potential to definitely be like one of the, definitely their top 10 right now in my books, but like they can easily be like, I want to say like maybe, I'm going to just keep it top 10. I was going to say top 5, but I don't know yet. I still have a lot of listening to do. But, yeah, I haven't heard this one. Super excited to get into it. With that being said, let's just go ahead and get right into it. Song is going to be good when the first thing that pops out is how amazing the production is. And so far, the first thing I detected in this song was how amazing the production is. So yeah, this is definitely gonna be a great song. When I say they don't make them like this no more, I mean it. They don't make them like this no more. Matter of fact, they never made them like this before. Jeez, this is just, the production levels on this track are insane. Hold up, run that back 10 seconds. Is this feeling? And then the way he flowed into it. Can it abide? Come on, man.
Work till I'm tired. Thank you.
babe. I can't eat no more. I can't sleep. There's nothing that I'm doing the way I used to. What have you done to me?
Love you much too much. Love you much too much.
I can't think straight. Everybody's talking about
love you much.
Everybody. But I just love you.
I'm knowing immediately after they left the studio of recording this one, man, they left with a pay increase or a 6-month vacation, expense account, all that type of stuff, man. They had to have, man. They left the studio smoking that night, man. They absolutely killed this track, man. I really enjoyed this one. Honestly, probably my favorite track that I've heard from them so far, legit. This one was just, man, everything was just 10 out of 10. The production, the vocals, just the way it flowed together, man, so smoothly. Just, it was crazy, man. Maze, honestly, they're rising up there, man. They're definitely going up in my books. Like, sheesh, that was just, that was too good, man. Hats off for Maze, man, on this one. I love you too much, the remastered version. She's just a beautiful, beautiful track, man. And this one is definitely going to receive mad play from me, man. This was just insane. It's crazy they don't make them like this no more, man. Sheesh. Like, if I were in the music business, I would mess around and bring, like, soul music completely back. Sheesh. I would. But yeah, I don't know. That was Maze. I love you too much. Amazing track. Definitely, probably 100% going to be an intro track. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.